Students, I am going to discuss the problem of laws of thermodynamics. The specific topic is heat engine. The problem is helium gas goes through a process ABCDA as shown in the figure. Find the efficiency in the process. Assume the gas should be ideal. This problem has been asked in JEE Main 2012. Okay? Now here you have given the cycle ABCDA. Here this A to B is the isobaric and C to D also isobaric and B to C the isobaric and D to A is also isobaric. Okay, a heat is extracted in this part A to B and B to C. Now let us assume the temperature at A is 50 now. So we have to find the temperature at B and C. To get the temperature at B, we can use P, that is here the pressure is 2P0 and volume is V0, so 2P0 V0 and divided by this TP is equal to at point A, here the pressure P0 V0 upon T0. So this will give you TP is equal to 2T0. Okay, now similarly we can get the temperature at point C, so temperature at point C, TC is equal to 4T0. Okay, now as the gas the monoatomic, so for monoatomic gas, atomic gas Cv is equal to 3R by 2 and Cp is equal to 5R by 2. Okay, now to get the total heat extracted in the process A to B and B to C, we can write it, heat extracted Q1 is equal to, in this part that QB, the process isobaric and the BC the isobaric. So it will be NCB delta T plus NCP delta T dash. Okay, now here is NCB CR by 2, delta T, the temperature difference from here to here, this will be 2T0 minus T0. And plus NCP is 5R by 2 and temperature difference between here C and B, so it is 4T0 minus 2T0. Okay, so it will be, we simplify it, it will be 30 by 2 and RT0. Okay, or this will be 30 by 2 P0 V0. Okay, now to get the efficiency, so efficiency of cycle, eta is equal to work done divided by heat extracted. Here the work done in the cycle, the area of this, that equals to P0, P0, and the heat extracted is 30 by 2 P0, P0. To get the percentage divided by multiplied by 100, so it will be 15.4%. Okay, now thanks for watching the video.